You come and see, there's this black insect. Here? What is that?
Oh, I'm not sure what's that.
Huh? Can take picture of us? The birds are singing. Oh, I see another one here. I wonder what's that. Maybe it's the beetle. It could be the beetle. Look at the size. Really tiny. Surrounded by ferns. Look at how big they are. Ferns are pretty common here. Look, everywhere is fern. Fern all around. We are now searching for insects, but we haven't found any yet. You can see everywhere is fern. Baby fern. Can you hear the sky rumbling? It's gonna rain soon. Ooh, mushroom. How nice. They grew on this dead tree. Not sure is it edible type or not. Local raspberries. I'm waiting for them to fruit. Look at the new leaves. And you have to be very careful because see, some of them have thorns. Spotted another spider right in front here. The color is nice. I think this is a type of orchid. Look at this. There's a purple flower that's about to bloom. This is the root. This is a nice color, huh? Look at this. Nepenthes. But I don't see any monkey cup. Oh, there's another one. There's a lake right in front there. Peaceful. And look at that mountain view. Wow. This is unique. Tiny. Right beside the lake, look at those flowers. I can't really go near because I don't want to fall into the water. So I'm just gonna zoom in. Wow. So pretty. But the lake does look kind of eerie though. I wonder what's inside the water. The view is amazing. It's even more beautiful in real life than it is in video. Crazy. Surprisingly, the water is quite clear. And wow, I can see fishes inside. There are big fishes there. Can you guys see it? I'm gonna zoom in. I think you probably can see it. They look kind of like the moss. Wow, surprisingly so clear. This does look a bit like Jurassic Park. So eerie and creepy and beautiful at the same time. Taking pictures with our homemade diffuser. I saw that purple flower again. Look, there's plenty more here. Definitely a type of orchid. There's a bunch of them there. Is there something there? There's a really nice purple flower. Found some here too. There's some fishes swimming around. Someone's been here. Look at those. Purple flower. So beautiful. Do you guys think, is it possible to have some Bigfoot or Yeti living up there, high up on the mountains? It's quite possible. This place is kind of mysterious. Who knows what's going on in the jungle? I want a macro picture of this orchid. I can't really go near, but the macro can. Do you see it? Yeah, that's a fully bloom orchid. I'm gonna show you why we can't go really near. I'm gonna go further away first. You can see it's really hidden. And there's some water and muddy puddle, so we have to be very careful. This is a very nice homemade diffuser. You can take really nice pictures. If you wanna check out the pictures, some of them are in Bencare Exotic page, so we'll link it down below so you can check it out. There's a type of spider or what? You come and see. Can your macro take this picture? Can I show you where is it? Here. Can you guys see it? Ooh. Come and see this.
Oh, it's quite common.
What is that? Oh. Yeah, it's a tall, nice spider. It's running away. Wow, the struggle just to take the orchid's picture. Finally, you can get nearer. It's so pretty, huh? Unbelievable. Taking a picture of an orchid that's fully bloomed. It's a really nice orchid in a while. There's a spider. Can you see it? It's a really nice spider. The body has like a bluish, greenish, metallic color. Oh my goodness. Do you guys see it? It's under the leaf. Okay, be careful not to. It's moving already.
What is it?
It's like a spider. Do you see it? Can you take a good picture? Let me zoom in. Oh.
It's a jumping spider.
Oh, where did it go?
It's okay.
Do you guys see it? There's a sticking sack. Look. This is the sticking sack. How cute! Hi friend! Look, it's so cute! There is another sticking sack. Look! Oh, it's running away. It definitely looks like a stick. Oh no, raining already. Jumping spider nest? Where's the jumping spider nest?
Yeah, see it? They like to stitch two leaves together.
Oh, this one. Oh.
There are actually two.
Stick inside?
Yeah, there are many.
Where? Oh.
Can you see the mating? It's the male, that's the female.
Oh wow, the female one is the bigger one, right?
Yeah, looks like stick, right?
Oh my goodness, it's totally camouflaged.
It's mating.
You guys see it? That's the female one. That's the male one. Oh my goodness. What? It totally looked like a stick. Hopefully you can take a good picture of them. The female one is really unique. Look at that orange bug. It's so pretty. There's a jumping spider, a huge one. Can you guys see it?
Jumping spider.
A really nice one, it's huge. Okay. Do you guys see the mantis? It's right beside my hand. Hopefully you guys are able to see it. It's so tiny. Look guys, what did we find here? Wow, and there's another one there, you know?
Yeah.
They always come in two.
Jewel orchid.
Mm-hmm, it's a type of jewel orchid. Wow, I haven't seen this in a long time. Green one. Cute. You come and see.
That's another kind of stick, is that?
I haven't seen one in a long time. Usually it's the brown stick looking one. Look.
Cool.
Yeah. But it's empty already. There's a mantis! Oh my goodness! Oh! It's a brown one! Let's see whether I can put it on my hand to let you see. Did you guys see that? That one! That's a mantis! That's a wild mantis. I haven't seen them. It's okay. I want to take a cool picture of you. Can you help me take a picture? Of this mantis. Yep. Mantis are my all-time favorite. They're so beautiful. And tiny too. Raining now, guys. Raining.
Where is it?
Here.
Oh.
So cute. Yay! Look at the sky. It has become much gloomier, and soon it will rain.